Hello, hello, hello. This is Ash, and this is my very last video to come of June 2016, as we will be crossing over into July very soon. Today, I'm going to be reviewing another Corgi Original Omnibus AEC Routemaster, and this one is in the original tour livery by the Arriva bus company, although I now believe RATP now run this bus operator, as it has changed hands since this model was released in 2009, I believe, or 2010. Anyways, this is a limited edition, and this one does come with a certificate, unlike the other variant of the Routemaster that I covered in the last video. Let me just turn this around. The details are as follows. If you want to pause that to read it all, you may do so. But anyways, moving on. Just pop open the carton, and I shall just take the model out of the sleeve. And here is the certificate. Here are some details about the actual vehicle on the back. You may pause the video to read this if you want to. And here is the details. This one is numbered as 0973 of 1200 pieces produced worldwide. On this side of the card, there's a picture of the Routemaster model bus. This one is numbered as RM1854. And I shall read the registration of in the phonetic alphabet, and that is 854 Delta Yoga Echo. Apologies for dropping the package in there and that clatter, but anyways, just posing the bus for the camera, and I shall just make some adjustments so we can get a nice close-up of this beast. Very nice model from Corgi, if I must say so myself. As I said before, the registration is 854 Delta Yoga Echo, and the fleet number is RM1854. Of this particular model anyways. And without further ado, I shall commence with a rotation. Also, I don't really need to say this, but this is the open top version of the Routemaster RM bus. Very nicely detailed, just like the standard version that I covered in the previous video. The interior is quite nice as well, so that's a good thing. The model does have flush glazing, as well as glazed headlights, freewheeling wheels, etched window wiper on the driver's half cab, and also many other nice features of this model bus. For those of you wondering how much these are, it depends on where you buy them from, because they can range from around 15 UK to about 25 UK, depending on if you buy them new or pre-owned, and also the condition is to be considered as well, as I did buy this one in mint condition. But anyways, that concludes my video of the Corgi Original Omnibus AEC Routemaster Tour Bus version in the Arriva, the original tour livery. As you can expect, really, I'm going to give this one a perfect 10 out of 10. And that concludes my video. Have a good week or weekend. Take care and bye for now.